Sioux City police say speed was a contributing factor in a fatal car crash on South Lewis Boulevard here in Sioux City Monday morning. The driver, identified as 26-year-old Patrick PATTERSON, was from Sioux City. He was heading south when his car left the roadway and struck a power pole. He died there on the scene. That investigation into details of the crash still ongoing this afternoon.